This week on American Airgunner, we're sitting down at the round table to talk about some of our favorite airgun hunting destinations. I'll be reviewing the Umarex Surge Max, a break barrel rifle that uses a Picatinny rail system over the more traditional dovetail, so it's easy to mount a scope. And finally, we're heading up to Kansas to meet up with my friend and hunter, Corey Brossman. We're going to meet up with some other friends, and we'll be sifting through some of the biggest rat's nest I've ever seen. That's right, I'm going rat hunting, and it's coming up right now. All right, so I'm with a buddy of mine, Corey Brossman from Innerlocs out there, and we're here in Kansas, and apparently we are hunting
rats, and not just any old rats, big rats.
Big rats.
Yeah.
Disgusting.
We're hoping that these rats will have a big den similar to a beaver.
Okay.
And you know, we're gonna go in there and we're gonna tear it apart, and they're gonna come out, and hopefully they climb up a tree where you can get a good shot with the air guns, and hopefully put these octanes to the test.
All right, so why are we hunting these things again? Just because they're gross and they're giant rats?
Well, that's one reason, but really most importantly is they carry disease. So these farms around here don't want them getting in their barns, going to the bathroom in their feed, and getting the cattle and hogs and everything else diseased. So we need to control these just like you do any other animal. These are a nuisance animal, so it's not a game species. So all we need is a traditional hunting license and a couple of air guns.
This sounds awesome. We're just gonna trudge through the woods, find these dens, kick them in, pull out some rats.
Yep, I got a couple of my buddies, Jesse Dunlap and his father. They actually came and scouted the area. We pretty much know where their homes are, but they're gonna be along these creeks. They're gonna be along the food source, and we're gonna find big dens. You're gonna look for the droppings outside the dens for fresh sign.
Yeah.
And when we tear them open, you'll know right away there's a lot of fresh green grass in there, which is their refrigerator, basically.
Sure.
We know they're in there, and we're gonna stay at it until we get them out.
Sir, you just go in hands first, huh?
Yeah, that's the...
We've been doing this now for an hour or so. All we've been pushing out is mice. Typically, we'd have 8 or 9 rats out by now for Rossi to shoot at, but I don't know. Maybe he brought the bad mojo. I don't know.
Did this become my fault? Let's see how this works.
It's never my fault. It's always the cameraman.
Yep, like right there.
Right there, right there!
Look out!
Josie! He has nowhere to go.
Wait!
Right there, coming back!
I got him, hold on. He's coming back.
Rossi, he's coming back!
Where's he at?
Oh, right in the
same spot.
Coming at you, up here.
Okay, guys, right?
Yeah, in the log.
Dang it.
This is what it's like trying to shoot a mouse. There it is! Yeah. Okay. Nope, didn't get my gun off safety.
All right, let's make sure everybody's ready this time.
Hey, here he comes.
Comes right here, watch.
All right, he's in this. He's in here, right here.
Yeah, he can't.
Clear.
Hey.
Clear.
Here we go.
There he
right
is.
Here. Shoot him. Yeah.
He's hit. He's right there.
Right.
Hold on.
Somebody,
he's hit.
Over here.
Hold on. Clear. I got him.
He's Corey, hit. This is. Oh, watch out.
Oh, I'll
you ready?
Him. Yeah.
Bam! All right.
Watch
out. That was perfect. He came out and just sat there and looked at us.
Curled
there
up.
We go. All that.
For 1
rant. Come here, Rossi.
Yeah. Now,
Rossi, kneel down right there.
He'll look bigger.
That's a big sucker. He goes about what I'd say about
182.
16 pounds, I'd say. Big sucker. Take that, rat.
Looking
pretty sure he ain't squeezing.
Oh my goodness gracious.
I think we're gonna come ripping out.
There he is, there he is. Oh my God, oh my God.
Watch out, Jess.
Yeah.
He picked up a whole tree, like a quarter wood, it would if you cut it up. And he knew it was in there, and he beat it against the tree, and he killed it.
Funny thing is, we said that it wasn't in there. It was in there. Yeah, I mean, that's one way to do it.
Don't go anywhere, because later in the show, we'll be wrapping up this rat hunt. But up next, we'll be sitting down at the round table. This week's topic, favorite airgun hunting destinations. American Airgunner is brought to you by Umarex Airguns, zeroed in. By Pyramid Air, the world's largest retailer of airguns. And by the Boot Campaign, awareness, patriotism, assistance.